More and more of us are spending large parts of the day using computers, from the office or home to out and about. But do you know that sitting and concentrating for long periods can be harmful to your spine? Here's some helpful advice from the British Chiropractic Association. When working at a desk, take the time to adjust the chair if you can, especially if others use the same seat. Ideally, you'll want your feet flat on the floor, your knees bent, but with a slope up to your hips, so your hips are slightly higher than your knees. The front of your seat should not be touching the back of your calves. Finally, your eyes should be level with the top of your screen. You might need to put the monitor on a stand, or even a ream of paper, to bring it up to the right height. Relax in the chair, making sure your bottom is against the seat back and your shoulder blades are touching the backrest. Your arm should be bent to 90 degrees at the elbow and be flat on the desk. Try and use a chair with armrests if you can. Make sure there is nothing on the floor and you have plenty of leg room. It's important to take frequent breaks and certainly never sit at a computer for longer than 40 minutes at a time. Walk around, and why not do some stretches, or perhaps do something completely different. Laptops and mobile devices offer convenient and very flexible use, but you can put yourself in awkward positions for long periods, and this could easily lead to muscle stress with a great potential for pain. If using a laptop, why not invest in a stand, or use something else to bring it up to the right height? You can always plug in an external keyboard and mouse to make this setup much more back-friendly. If you're on the move, why not check your bag or case for any unwanted extra weight? It's amazing what can accumulate and your back and shoulders will notice the difference. Use a rucksack type of laptop bag with straps for both shoulders to spread the load evenly. And remember, don't sit for long periods working. Take a break and mind your posture.